reviewed Atom Case and the different inventions, and it's really, and I liked it because it was really interesting, but it was kind of weird as well because it had to talk about stuff from the olden days, and it had a lot of animals in it, and I think my favorite part was when the elephant was standing on the fridge, and when it said that one of the guys ate 1 teaspoon of Vaseline per day.